I'm gonna explain these to you as fast as I can, because in the original clip I didn't, and this is a voiceover. So basically, disillusion makes it where if you injure a survivor by any means and they vault a pallet when they're in your radius, the pallet will break when they're done vaulting the pallet. Darkness revealed makes it where any survivor within an 8-meter radius from a locker is revealed their aura. And the last one, septic touch, makes it where if a survivor is being healed in the terror radius of the killer, then they will get, I think it said, blinded and exhausted. And also, the add-ons make it where any survivor that locks a locker, I can see their aura for 6 seconds. And nightfall lasts for 20.
Guess haven. Alright. Time for some Jurassic gameplay. I'm gonna plug in my controller during this game. Okay, so there. They like this one. So. Oh, someone picked that back up. There she is. I didn't bring barbecue and chili for this first game because I'm just using the base cameras. Alright. So yeah, this should be a pretty long nightfall because of that add-on I brought, which should be good. And that's why I love the trench, baby! Honestly, one of my favorite killers, of the newer killers at least, I've played recently. Really fun, enjoyable, and honestly, it's kind of good for countering loops. As long as there's a locker on the loop, or even a locker near, there's pretty much nothing you can do. I thought they'd be back here already. Come on, you can't tell me you didn't see me come out of that locker. She just sat there for a little bit. And I think that Fang has a flashlight. But I'm not sure. Oh, we're going after him. I'm on a new hook. Should've went over there first time. Could've got some distance and dropped that pallet on me. And of course that... She's going to the corners. There's nowhere I'm gonna teleport. She doesn't have a flashlight though. Alright. What, did he think I couldn't see him? Or could he not see me well because of nightfall? So they popped the shack to jail. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there's a pallet at each one of, I mean a locker at each one of these, so we can keep pretty good gen pressure now. Just pay attention. Escape. Ah. finally. Wait. This is a yep. Ah! It is. So I have covered. Okay, I have to. It, yeah, at least. I know I can see them very easily because it's nightfall, right? I wouldn't say this map is the best for Jurassic, as it doesn't have lockers, just out in the open, I guess. Or there's not many structures in the main base for there to be lockers, so there's not many lockers, which means you basically have nowhere to teleport to if you're trying to count the incoming. That's kind of funny. Okay, so I think it's the one that's directly behind me. That they open, but if I pressure the Nia, I could get her. Dead hard. Now, if they're competent teammates, they're probably gonna come after her, which wouldn't be a good idea. Unless they, like, have a plan. Oh, she's on death pipe, really? Huh. That's weird. There's Leon out. Has he got here yet? He must have opened it. Why is he being toxic? I mean, I don't know what I did to, be toxic at the exit gate. Could have just left. Could have just left. That's not proper. But yeah, now we're gonna move on to playing the proper perks. Well, not proper perks. We're gonna play the perks that we wanna play. And we're gonna try to get a good game, as Dredge. Twice in a row. Already pallet dropping! Well, that was fast. I don't know if starting the game in Nightfall is the greatest thing, because they instantly know who the killer is, so there's no, like, chance, basically, of, like, of course, of really, like, surprising them with, like, jumping out of a locker, early on, at least. if I'm not gonna fire your fault. Alright, stop it. Where did she go? Drop it. Yeah, Chef Pellet gone already, baby. Three gems gone already, so. Well, two gems gone. Three gems left already. Yeah, so survivors just disappear sometimes. At least that's what it feels like. Alright, so it hasn't turned yellow yet, so. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a kill this game. This is still gonna go on video though. Wait, are they here? Genuinely, where did they go? Yeah, this game is sucking. Focus on her. Oh, it's in game, baby! Rancor, baby! Okay, so she disappeared. I hate it when that happens. Why would you do that when I was so fucking close to you? Hello there, Dwight, get back here. I swear, if they are being toxic at the exit gate, after I literally did nothing toxic. Wait. Are you mourning me while I mean, are you trying to? I'm mourning. Are you okay? I'm not letting you blind me. I just leave. What the what did I do? Dog. You know what? Go ahead. Get out. Get out. Don't teabag me. I didn't do that. Go. Get out. Yeah, get out. Jesus, don't have to be toxic. What did I do to you? I killed your teammate. That's all. That's what you're supposed to do. That's the end of the game, you...
Hey, if you want to see this video, like, edited with sound effects and a little bit shorter, then go check it out on Nocturnal Edited. It should be uploaded by next weekend. Just go check it out.